Music, dance, theater, the arts. Study after study has shown that when a student learns the arts, they learn and acquire a wide range of academic and social skills.
I'm a living witness that as a trained percussionist, I attribute much of my success to the skills developed as a musician from high school through college.
Join me and the friends to elect Reginald Scandrett as the next sheriff of Henry County for Arresting the Arts. This is a showcase of incredible local talent, and it will also bring awareness to the arts. Opening acts, Big Blast and the Party Masters, featuring Grammy Award winning Horns Unlimited, Jerry E. Freeman.
Just in time, you found me just in time. Before you came, my time was running low.
This year's concert showcases Full Tilt, featuring world-renowned and Grammy Award-winning Sonny Emery.
As your next sheriff, I plan on making this an annual event, bringing awareness to the value of the arts and donating some of the proceeds to area schools of music, drama, choral, and visual arts programs.
Of course, without teachers sharing their love of learning, there would be no arts. So, let's show our teachers our support by donating much-needed classroom items Friday, October 25th from 7 a.m. to 7 p.m. and Saturday, October 26th from 7 a.m. to 7 p.m. at the Henry County Performing Arts Center.
I'm looking forward to seeing you the weekend of October 25th as we show up, give back, and have a blast as we arrest the arts.
And it wouldn't be a celebration without DJ Ron Allen keeping the flavor of the evening going. Saturday, October 26th at the Henry County Performing Arts Center for Arresting the Arts.
So let's pack the house.
Just added special guest, inspirational speaker, poet, and writer, Hank Stewart.